Ringtail It's trees like these that the retail beaver troop has to protect. That's why they call in the morning. That's why they scent mark around their range. Because they have to protect their food resources and trees like these. The lemurs have this whole area scent marked. Yeah, what they do is they have spurs on their wrists right next to some scent glands. And they slash at the little saplings, injecting their scent into the sapling. Now we can't smell it, but other lemur troops sure can. Scent warns the other troops, saying, "This is our home. Stay out." Yeah, they have to protect an area that's big enough, with enough food to feed all the members of the troop, including the little guys, and a perfect chance for the baby lemur to get some climbing practice. He's only 2 weeks old, so he's not going too far from mom yet. He always wants to be a quick jump onto her back, cling on, because you never know when the lemur troop is going to be off and moving again. For ring-tailed lemurs, smell helps determine rank. That's where stink fights come in. Let the stinkiest